out there, and they knocked it down. And here goes Percy Harvin. As you can see, we didn't have anybody that could tackle that guy. I tell you what, he would be something in an I formation, Percy Harvin. He's quick, he's strong, he's fast, and it's hard to. And here's a little throwback. As you can see, Chris Hale just couldn't catch it. And their guy got a nice hop. He actually scored, but they marked it on the 1-yard line.